Hi there, I'm John Bowers, and this story began back in December when my daughter gave me my first ever high-definition television. That was the good news. The bad news was that I foolishly tried to deadlift its predecessor, a very heavy and very bulky 30-inch Sony, to make room for the flat screen. Of course I dropped it, which didn't matter, but what did matter was that I injured my back in the process, and in the months following got a much better understanding of what it means to be disabled. Unable to stand, let alone balance myself in the shower, I retrieved a rickety old wooden step stool from the garage. But a couple of poorly placed splinters convinced me to check on Amazon for a more permanent solution. Most of the shower seats I saw were too large for my somewhat narrow tub, but one that seemed ideal was made by Oasis Space for under $30 with shipping and included a heavy-duty grab bar, something I knew I needed. I immediately placed the order and received it within 5 business days. Everything was as advertised. The aluminum and steel parts, as well as the heavy-duty non-slip seat, all looked very durable. They were easy to assemble and required no tools. The one detail not covered in the instructions was the emplacement of the washers. When I pointed that out to the vendor, they immediately sent a close-up photo which removed all doubt. The 13-inch spread between the adjustable legs means all 4 feet now sit securely on the flat bottom of the tub, and the slight outward angle of the legs make the stool seem very stable. There are 8 marked height adjustments, and finding just the right one for me was quick and easy. Just twist and click. I also really like the skid-resistant rubber tips. They don't leave a mark on the porcelain, and they add a nice feeling of extra security. With the stool assembled, it was time to install the grab bar, which again, couldn't have been easier. I cleaned an area on the plexiglass sidewall, held the bar in position, and closed the 2 tabs, creating a suction seal which the manufacturer rates up to 250 pounds of weight. That could definitely save me from a broken hip. So there you have it. With the stool in place, the only missing element was comfort. My injury and the severe sciatica that resulted meant sitting on any hard surface was really painful. So I tapped into my inner MacGyver and made a 2-ply cushion from bubble wrap. It works really well and means I can now shower in complete comfort and security. I give the Oasis Space shower stool 5 stars out of 5 and recommend it without reservation. If this has been helpful, let me know in the comments, and thanks for watching.